numbers add up. Should teachers be asking parents to put their hands in their pockets to help school budgets? Being asked to contribute towards classroom basics such as textbooks, says the leader of the largest teachers' union. Ahead of their annual conference in Brighton, Kevin Courtney of the National Education Union said that despite more than £1 billion of extra funding being allocated to schools in England, rising costs meant they still faced tough choices. Our education editor, Bramwyn Jeffries, reports.
They're not the only ones counting carefully. The budget is tight at this primary school. It's in West Sussex, an area of low funding.
We have to make sure it's the same amount in each quarter.
Parents paid for the rug in this classroom, part of a wish list set up online by one mum.
That was a big shock to myself when I came to the school and asked them to provide items that they really needed. And they were asking me to put on hand towels, tissues, toilet roll, glue sticks, pencils, exercise books. They have to raise the funds somehow to provide all the children in the next school year with exercise books, and the money's not necessarily there.
The online portal has raised £5,000 in a month, not just from parents, but from the local community too.
Schools can only ask parents for voluntary contributions. It's meant to be for little extras. But with budgets increasingly under pressure from rising costs, parents are finding themselves talking out for the basics.
What's another question, Max?
Some extra money is going to schools, more than £1 billion across England, a bigger share for West Sussex. But the big cost is staff. Teachers are asking for a 5% pay increase. The head here says it all feels too uncertain.
My concern is that we're going to end up with a real yo-yo system where there'll be the teacher cuts, there'll be the redundancies, there'll be the school closures, and then all of a sudden, then more money will be put back into education, but just too late. And so, then what do we do?
So we share the next quarters. What do we now need to do?
Not enough teachers are training, too many are leaving.
Okay. One, two, four.
Teachers' unions say a pay rise would help. They want the government, not schools, to find more money.
Then you are, you know.